Actress Anjula Bhansali's Padmavati has been in news since the shooting of the film has started. Earlier, without even reading a script, the director was attacked in Jaipur and the film's set were vandalised and set on fire in Kolhapur. Now, another horrific incident has happened in Gujarat, where an artist's 48 hours of hard work was wrecked in less than a minute by a group of 100 people. Karan, the artist, shared a picture of his beautiful art on social media along with the picture that showed the destruction. According to him, the group of 100 was shouting slogans of Jai Shri Ram and destroyed the beautiful artwork. After seeing this, disappointed Deepika Padukone shared her anger at the goons through her social media handle and wrote, "Absolutely heartbreaking to see the recent attack on artist Karan and his artwork. Disgusting and appalling to say the least. Who are these people? Who is responsible for their actions? For how long are we going to let this go on? Allow them to take law into their own hands and attack our freedom and right to individual expression time and again." She also urged Information and Broadcasting Minister Smriti Irani that the action must be taken against them. "This has to stop now and action must be taken," to Smriti Irani. Directed by Sanjay Bhansali, the film is scheduled to release on December 1st and also stars Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor.